Hello and welcome to Eyeson. Today we would like to show you how easy it is to integrate the Eyeson API into your own solution and where to find the information you need. Generating your API key is fast and simple. Just go to the developer's portal. Here you can generate your personal API key as well as find all the information you need for a quick and easy implementation, including links to our documentations. Let's now walk you through the whole process of starting your first meeting with the Eyeson API. To begin with, you need to generate your own API key. Add the project description, confirm your email address, and you're ready to go. Please make sure to always keep your API key secret. In case it gets revealed, don't worry, you can simply regenerate the key to get a new one. If you have not yet had a closer look at our API documentation, now is the perfect moment to do so. As mentioned, you will find the link on the sidebar of your developer's portal. To know more about how a meeting is started, go through the Getting Started section. Basically, you only need to copy the short CURL request shown in this section and paste it into the terminal. Of course, you will still need to fill in your API key, and you can change the name that will be displayed in the meeting. When you finally enter the request, you will be provided with your access key and a link to the web user interface. Simply copy and paste this link into your preferred browser, and the meeting is started using our standard web user interface. That's it! You successfully started your first meeting. To know more about parameters and features we provide and how to control them, navigate to our API References section. As you will see, we only require the username and user ID from you. Other parameters are optional. If you are interested in building your own totally customized user interface and user experience, you can easily start building it using our complete Eyeson JavaScript package. You will find the JavaScript documentation for this linked in your developer's account or on our GitHub page. On our GitHub page, we have different repositories which will provide you with everything you need for the implementation, including our documentations, different programs that you can use, and community translations of our standard web user interface. What's more, on GitHub you can also open an issue directly with our developers. To help you save time, please check for similar technical questions regarding our API first. Maybe you are lucky and already find your answer in our closed issues. One last thing that is important to know. When you request an API key, you will get 1000 minutes for testing and implementation. Here you can see how many minutes you've spent so far and other account usage statistics. After the testing phase is over, you can upgrade to a higher plan or revoke your API key at any time. If you are looking for a customized offer, you can always contact our sales team and they will provide you with the best deal for your needs. In case you've got any questions, don't hesitate to contact support@eyeson.com. Have fun with your project! We look forward to our future collaboration.